We love our dogs, Simba and Rafiki. They've been with us for quite a while. They've seen more than 30 kids that go through our family. And it's wonderful to see how they love my children. They're more therapy to us than we could ever do to them. And I'm grateful to see how they love my children unconditionally. That they're always there when we need them. That they're always there to comfort. And they're always there just to be there, just in case we need just comfort from them.